Nice. How long will that last? If I jump forward in my chair, does the car go faster? Air jump. We got better launches off the line. No brakes. Someone's taking the Discord out. Oh wow, I need to shift up. I'm not paying attention. Well, apparently you don't. It's uphill, of course it is. I'm downhill, downhill. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Thanks for reminding me. Yeah, you actually do need to use the brake there. There's three laps to this, by the way. I've just realised that. Fourth gear. Yeah, I shifted when I hit the plateau. Might need to shift down again. This is too much. I can make this last corner without touching the brakes. Go on. I shift down to third, and then I was hitting max revs, and I had to go back up to fourth. I really lost. Yeah. It's brilliant though, you overtake and you're still side by side for about a minute. You can like say hi and have a conversation. As you pass them, you can have a chat about the weather, how their race is going. Yeah. I'm being caught up by Edge. That explains it. Got time to do assists while actually driving. Wow, February was a while ago. And deal with it. because you know how to have a good time. I'm 9.5 seconds up on my on lap two. How's that possible? Oh, you got blue arrows, nice. This might just be the slowest race ever. I've got my hands off the wheel as well. I've got both feet on the accelerator.